like a kind of egg-shaped torso and head. Doesn't really look like he has much of a neck, which I imagine he wouldn't, because the weight of his head has to weigh like at least like 300-400 pounds. So he has no neck. He has a mustache, and he has hair that's growing all the way up on the side of his head. So he has hair, but it's just the whole forehead is hair. His whole head is hair. And then he has a tongue, but he's not just sticking his tongue out. This is like Perro Sparrow levels of tongue. All right, so and he also has nice pear shapes. Okay, so that's Vegapunk, and he's 43 years old here. So we finally get an age for Vegapunk. Yeah, so that's 22 years ago, so that means Vegapunk right now would be 65. Yeah, so I thought Vegapunk would be a lot older than that right now. I thought he would be, like, in his 90s or maybe even older, maybe, like, 200 years old with, like, cybernetic enhancements. But no, he's the same age. He's, like, a normal age right now. He's, like, 65. He's not even really that old, to be honest with you. There's plenty of characters, like, Garth is older than